Hey dudes, it's Sara Cravens, Power Girl here. Thank you guys so much for checking out Super AJS and his awesome Let's Play videos. Okay, have a good day everybody. Go be good human beings.
We're back. We're back with God of War, and I just ate pizza, so I'm full of shit and I feel like a fat fuck.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Watch our
bad
boy.
Ooh, a lot of little items to get.
Freezing it. bridge vessel.
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Cool.
Huh?
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Wow, excuse me.
Oh, nothing. Okay.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you... they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his... own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. touch enough of silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense.
Let's go.
We're inside.
Of course.
Show me more focus.
I know what those are attached to. Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How did they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
Oh, More light bridges!
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways.
No, give me a moment. Require silence. Hmm.
That was difficult-ish.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the bifrost?
She said step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back. Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Done.
There's so many.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will a narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Injured.
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light, it's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay.
Go.
It as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still. If he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a white crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Let us make our way back up.
Nice.
Thank you.